In an emergency, your medical history is vital to help doctors determine treatment.
Now comes an ID bracelet listing everything from the drugs you take to your medical insurance. More in the story now from KCRA 3's Rich Ibarra.
You'll take it out of the package and you'll take the band. I'll take this one off my wrist.
It's called My Band. At one end is a USB flash storage, which plugs into a PC or Mac. And users can upload allergies, past surgeries, and medication, as well as their insurance and emergency numbers. Maria Giovannoni came up with My Bands after her mother took sick.
One afternoon she was fine in my home. The next day she needed brain surgery. And the doctors are looking at me, asking me questions I did not have the answers to.
The information can be updated at any time. There's a bracelet for medical information and also an ID bracelet for kids, which would include an emergency number, photo, and fingerprint.
The bracelet would be important in emergency situations where the information could be accessed immediately.
But it could also be handy at the doctor's office or pharmacy.
Because sometimes the medications might be the reason that they're at the emergency room. Problems with side effects, drug interactions, and they're going to be able to review that.
Athletes, too, have found it useful, such as runners.
As athletes, as runners, as walkers, people just participating out on the road when they're by themselves. Obviously, when we're down, we can't speak for ourselves.
So you might say a measure of medical safety is all in the wrist. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
That bracelet sells for about $30. It's available locally at Green Brothers Pharmacy and Fleet Feet in Stockton. You can also find more information on our website. There's a link at KCRA.com.